to rebuff everybody's spells. Nope, nope, nope. Do it right, game. What madness. If there's still to discover. Ah, heal self 3, instant.
Only if truly if I hit broadcast on Twitch, like I could millisecond really, and watch that probably mute the sound on the actual plate. And you know, dark here.
Yep, just gonna have to find some way of doing it both here and on Twitch. Until they actually introduce video camming onto Discord. Did my chicken dash to kill every single one of the Falmer here? I mean, it wouldn't surprise me. It is Unbound Chicken, after all. It may make the rest of this dungeon run rather unimpressive, but, you know. Standing right here. No, I think you were already dead. There's an iron arrow near your heart. Pretty sure my chicken didn't do that. Really creepy. Obvious trash is obvious.
Hello.
Hello.
I see you're streaming.
Yep.
That's neat. I'm just playing a roleplay game. Oh my god. Nikolai. There are two of these people, and like, they only have two words in their RP description, and it's dating, and then they have the other's name. That dating. Is literally the only information they provide about their characters.
Dating Batman?
No, apparently one's RP name is Lily and the other is Sam. Literally, the only thing they have in their RP description is dating, and then they have the other person's roleplay name.
Well, I thought you were thinking about the character.
Yeah, like, they don't have any... Someone just typed in the chat, lol, they're dating. I'm gonna type this in the chat.
And I'm dead. I saw the trap, didn't think it would kill me. Walked right into it.
I just typed that in the chat. What's sad is that the dating part is the only info they can provide about their characters. Oh crap! Crap! Come on. I'm gonna summon an unbound chicken. Apparently the unbound chicken is set off
crap. I
think it's called Fahrenheit wrong. Oh well.
Get them, my chicken minion!
Oh wait, we have drama. Drama, the most empty class, nothing, and I mean nothing ever happens. And I hate being here. It's like astronomy in that Hogwarts roleplay server I go on. You go up a flight of stairs, which takes like 30 whole seconds.
Well, that doesn't scream trap room if ever I saw one.
What?
In the room I just entered in Skyrim.
Oh
what? Boy. Summoning
what
a chicken.
Is it?
Damn, that's quite a sight.
Sugar dude, stop switching your characters. It's
summoning
getting annoying.
Another chicken. Summoning a third chicken.
Oh my god, do you not see their roleplay name? Why are you calling them by their username when their roleplay name is right freaking there?
Get them, my chicken minion! Get them!
Someone's name is set their RP name to Emilio, and someone just completely ignored it. Like, hey Latte, what are you gonna do after school? No eating or drinking during class as the principal. Yeah, because we didn't know we weren't supposed to do that, apparently. Jesus Christ. So many of these ancient
Roman creations. Welcome to the wonderful world of Digi.
Got Morgan's Go Ranger roleplay. I'm pretty sure I would suck at it because I have not seen a single episode of Go Ranger. I'm pretty sure I'd suck at it for a bit because, like, I have literally not seen a single episode of Go Ranger. Oh, wait. When is it gonna be? Dude, stop spamming Z's in the chat. You only need to put 3 Z's. In order to let everyone know that you're sleeping, you don't need to put... What is that? Like, 50 Z's.
Yeah, that doesn't look creepy at all. You just turn
Jesus.
You see,
you people keep spamming. Gosh darn it. Gosh darn kids in your newfangled spam!
Is it in a can? Yeah, that's not creepy at all. Like, weird chitinous things on bony pikes surrounded by a bunch of glowing egg sacs. That's not creepy at all.
Of course it isn't. Is ghost because of... Is ghost because of classroom mishap? I died. Yeah, because you can totally be a ghost without dying, right?
What does that send Kitty Taco do?
He died on his 18th birthday.
When did he die?
On his 18th birthday.
Well, they never made that very clear in the show.
Yes, they put it in the beginning of every single frickin' episode. It's like, you know how some series they do a last time on, and then every once in a while they do a so far, where they do the main plot points of literally everything that has happened so far during the series?
Yes, I'm well aware. That was a nasty bit of stutter.
Yeah, just give me my punch. I prefer if you give me some personal space, please. What even with these people?
Welcome, Phoebus.
Sure, because you can totally ride your skateboard in school and not get in trouble.
Hey, Sarah rides her hoverboard in school and doesn't get in trouble.
Touche. Stop spamming with the cheeseburgers!
I heard you like cheeseburgers.
No, it's, for some reason it's pronounced cheeseburgers. C-H-E-E-Z burgers. I don't know why. The double E, it'd still be pronounced, well, E, but I don't even know. Stop with the cheeseburger memes.
Can I have cheeseburger?
No.
Can I have cheeseburger, please? Mmm, cheeseburger.
Oh,
I just love how this guy's username is a bunch of numbers.
Clearly he's from the Matrix. He's seen the red pills.
3433 6655 Yes. You know that's because you know that's totally not a stupid username. He totally did it just like smash the number pad on his keyboard.
Oh crap.
Oh god, stop!
This call for chicken!
Funny you're saying chicken when
away.
Someone in the cafeteria is just making a bunch of chicken sounds.
Get
with
him, my unbound poultry! Oh crap.
Because Nikolai is using the best summon ever.
Conjure unbound poultry.
Thank you for sending
chicken.
Heat crash. Oh my god. Thank you for sending him to detention. He's being an idiot.
What the heck are you even doing? Are you literally doing the school role play?
Sounds like it.
Oh my god. Luckily, I'm on break now.
What? Isn't that like 50% of role plays nowadays?
I don't really care about enough about roleplay. The only reason I really care about Morgan is literally because I'm mainly there because I'm an admin.
Running around.
That's also the reason why I let
down.
Well, you know.
No, but running around for sure.
You know, that's the main reason why I've added Jordy, Nikolai.
Running around
Dragon.
At the speed of sound. I wonder, oh my god, that would just be amazing if someone just like joined the server and they made a Sonic the Hedgehog character and he just like ran everywhere like super fast and I'd just be like, dude,
what
the
fuck?
I wonder, does Sonic have ADHD? He probably does.
I doubt it.
I think he does. I think it's likely.
I suppose it's a valid comment. I mean, if he has to gotta go fast all the time.
Gotta go fast!
Although I really wonder, when he does go at the speed of sound, does he define the laws? You know, laws? And,
wouldn't Sonic go faster in a solid than he would in the air? Because from what I know, sound goes faster depending on the medium it goes through. Yeah, that's right. This is a learning stream now. Screw you guys.
Well, you forget we've all gone through school.
Some of us multiple times.
I'm sure. Guys.
Play isn't it?
My god, that stutter.
Like, some kind of. I don't really even know what this is. I just found it. Your shirt does not match with your skirt. God damn it.
Hey, Sonic Boom is on for all those episodes that you haven't seen
yet. Lena, I don't think anyone's told you, but your shirt does not match with your skirt. Some fashion sense. You gotta love it when the principal is in the classroom, right?
Nope, there's nobody here but us, Khajiit!
Today we're going to learn how to use the comma. Can I please leave? I know how to use a comma. You know, this is actually funny, the fact that this is like a high school and we're learning how to use the comma. Because I'm in 8th grade, and like, just last month, we were going over commas, and I'm like, do we really need to go over these words? We're in 8th grade, we're going to high school in like a year. I don't think we need a comma. But listen.
I swear they're in a special high school.
Yes. I mean, like, again, we're in a school where, like, where people are allowed to ride their skateboards. Oh my god, someone just approached him and said, hi, stupid teacher.
So are you doing a... Are you doing that RP in Roblox?
You will be put into prison for the rest of your worthless.
Ooh.
Are you doing
that
Roblox?
Seems useful. Heavy steel boots of muffling.
Dude,
yes.
So
Digi, are you doing that RP in Roblox?
Which one?
The one you're doing right now, the high school one. It's in Roblox, isn't it?
How did... Dude! You don't just say that!
Honestly, that's not even enough for some high schools. You forget I know, most of us know what high school life is like. That's not out of the ordinary for some high schools. But
excuse me.
Maybe actually a little pain.
Some guy just literally typed in the chat, I need my PP sucked.
They're really deprived you given the chat you're in, the RP chat you're in.
Yeah.
I'm here to learn English. Sure you are, buddy.
Hey look, my horse has shown up. My horse is amazing.
Look at my horse is amazing. Give it a lick. It tastes just
like raisin. It can turn into a plane, you know. You can turn back again.
Did you
need to stop playing this crap?
You really think,
dude?
Do you really think that high school life is that calm, usually?
Crap.
High school life is filled with suffering. I hope you know that.
Actually, I think high school is calmer than this.
Absolutely not.
I don't think there's kids in high school
who
ride motorbikes to school without any helmets on.
I'm sure there are.
Okay, I doubt you've seen anyone use Phoenix Wings as a mode of transportation. Yeah, I doubt there's any high schools where kids get taken to school by Phoenix Wing.
Ooh, Def Jam on the water blast.
I doubt there are any high schools with memes on their posters. What? Take for example this poster, which is literally right outside the drama classroom. What to do when life gives you lemons? Don't make lemonade. Make life take the. Yeah.
And I'm getting terrible stuttering again. That stutter is terrible. Everything is dying on me. We may have to postpone this stream. I'll be back later, folks. Everything seems to be, well, dying. Alright, folks. Well, I know it was a short stream, but we'll pick it up later at another time. Because everything's kind of freaking out right now.
What do you mean?
Well, why? I'm getting massive stuttering, which I'm going to have to fix. And I can't even get a solid connection in the voice chat. So everything's just kind of freaking out.
So what did you say before I left, Digi?
Welcome back, everybody. To the Elder Scrolls Skyrim. Don't fall off the cliff now. So, it's been a good day before. Actually, finishing the next stage of my mod. So I've got all the frost spells done, and actually the first two levels of the lightning spells done. Pick up where we left off, I suppose. Place a marker. We're finally gonna make our way to Sarsal. I have activated the camping mod. Not Frostfall yet, but I do have camping activated. Not believe what happened just before I went live on camera. I fast traveled over to here, and for some reason I kept just flying off the cliff, running off the cliff on my horse and dying. Alright, what do we got here? What do we got here? What do we got here? Some type of cavern. Even when I'm off camera, I'm something's trying to kill me. Killing ice race with water. That seems appropriate. Glacial rift discovered. This is another one of those hidey holes, isn't it? By the hidey holes mod. Random cooking pot, little sleeping bag. I think it is. I think it's one of the hidey holes created by the hidey holes mod, because there really isn't much here. It'll definitely be used. And of course, my timing couldn't be worse. Because we actually are having guests over for lunch, and it is lunchtime. Yes, it is. I'm never going to finish part 12, am I, folks? Back shortly. Timing! And... It's been crazy, folks. It's been crazy. Now watch, 5 minutes from now, there'll be something else to distract me. Who are you fighting, Shanatha? Do I really care? That's the question. Do I really care? Just path to make it to Sarsal. I feel like many a true nerd who just could not get to Iverstead for like 5 episodes. This episode, we'll be making our way to Iverstead. Okay, we didn't make our way to Iverstead, but next time, everybody. I promise, we'll make our way to Iverstead. We have the same case that is trying to get to Sarsal.
Yeah, we'll get there next time.
Wait, is that Sarsal in the distance? Oh look, a convenient distraction.
Mm-hmm.
Let's head over this way. Well, actually, there is a cave this way. I just turned away randomly to just troll everybody. Just like, oh, there actually is a cave this way. But it's actually further away than Sarsal. Let's make our way to Sarsal. Poor Tolfdir has been waiting gods know how long for us to show up.
Can you believe we're here? Sarsal, of all places.
I'm surprised that the college is allowed to excavate here.
I bet your family would be amazed, right?
Amazed isn't the right word. They might find this offensive.
You talked to the Khajiit, right?
Who knows what we might find in here.
Before you even ask, yes, I have an ancestry steeped in magic, and no, I don't want to talk about it. Yes, I know Winterhold used to be full of my kind, and no, I don't care that they're all gone now. Does that cover everything?
We really haven't been introduced.
No, I suppose we haven't. Brilina Marion of House Telvanni. First of my family to leave Morrowind in a long time. Now I'm here to study conjuration. That's what's important.
Do you know anything about Sarsal?
Not really. Just that it's very, very old. It was one of the first cities of men in Tamriel, I think.
Are you nervous about being here?
Why? Because it's old and full of dead things? Clearly, you've never spent any time in Morrowind.
Mm.
No, can't say I've ever spent any time in Norrowind.
I'd better get going.
After all, I was locked in an abandoned prison full of ghosts.
This is better than sitting around talking about magic.
Thanks to the Imperials.
New here too, eh? I'd hoped I wouldn't be the only Nord, but I should have known better.
Is it difficult being so far away from the rest of your family?
Not at all. I consider it a blessing. My family was convinced coming here was a death sentence, or worse. It took years of insisting that this is what I'm meant to do.
It's thousands of years old. Who knows what we might find?
I'm making bodies. Lots and lots of bodies. And maybe some
foundation work.
Don't get any ideas. We're here on official business, remember?
Oh, just ought to go. I wonder what we'll find here. I'm betting bodies. Lots and lots of bodies. Probably dead ones. You're not happy about being here, Ondman?
No. There's no chance anyone in authority approved this. Our ancestors should be allowed to rest in peace.
Why do Nords have a problem with the College of Winterhold?
Well, look at the evidence. Nords generally don't trust magic, so it's not off to a good start.
And maybe I shouldn't tell them that I found the ancient sunken city of Winterhold and have become king of
the castle there. The troubles now with the Aldmeri Dominion. Who are elves and magic users. And finally, take the fact that the college is the only thing left standing after most of Winterhold was destroyed. It's all fairly damning.
Alright.
Alright then.
Tough dear. Finally.
And here we all are. Shall we step inside?
How are you? You have to know if an elven mage is.
Ours, you say?
No.
Why then?
Right. That whole thing with the.
What happened?
Stain on the college's reputation. You should head to the Frozen Hearth and speak with Nelikar. And I wouldn't want to discredit him by talking behind his back.
So, what can you tell me that's so important?
seals placed on the tombs here. They encountered.
You look worried about something.
I'm afraid so. There's a problem with one of the Jarls. He's running amok in his hold. He lies with the mage in question, but... So the mage needs to be...
Mage?
I would hate...
Take care of the mage. So what are we looking for inside of Starthal?
Please stay close to me while we're inside.
Sacked by the elves in the infamous Night of Tears. Not an opportunity for us.
Please be careful here. I just still picking.
Well,
I don't have any more questions, Tolf, dear. Hello.
Berliner, my dear, why don't you?
Where's going, guys?
Just identify them.
Yeah, we're playing a bit of Skyrim.
Onman, please search that area.
Wow,
you're undead.
Several of which I've created myself.
What do you do?
That's
why didn't you verify?
It really is a beautiful day out.
You're in.
Why everyone else would be so happy to.
But this isn't it.
Yeah, Nicolai, we're probably doing it.
But seriously though, episode 8 is gonna be how they're gonna introduce Gold Ranger.
I see.
From how they introduce Starnia.
No,
well, I'm gonna have to say this.
Yeah. guess the shoe is what Morferty is. Because one of our lovely people sent Linkara, yes.
Freaking God. Who the hell would do such a thing?
For someone else, they have to stay with enough.
Yeah, and
please be.
What do you want me to do, Tulsi?
Somewhere in the northern section of the ruins.
Let me see if I have some extra.
I know. They're out here today. Oh, and Dragon Zeron is going to finally be here, because there's a new
around 9:30.
9:30?
Probably.
It's going to be on at 10 o'clock.
Hello.
In a marble.
They wouldn't be able to make a copy.
Big Marvel fan.
Right
also,
there.
Saw the latest trailer. Thank God he was off the hook.
No.
Thor movie? Also, first look at Mark Ruffalo, who's and I gotta tell ya, which is why he's wearing freaking battle. I mean, and Thor was like, yeah. Why did he? I know this guy.
Heading out, folks. With 12 points.
12 of what?
My Skyrim. This episode, because I normally like to do about an hour. part of it was 3 minutes before something came up. It came up. At least we're... Oh my, oh my.
Tell me about it.
It's real.
Well, certainly not. The new apprentices, then. Fine. Just don't make a mess of my work, all right? I've only looked through a portal. You can look around in the chamber.
Next time. Well, let's quickly grab these magical artifacts. Grab the Sorathal amulet. Let me lock behind bar.
Being locked behind jail. Bad idea.